The override feature can be engaged to temporarily run the VGreen 165 at higher or lower speeds, ranging between 600 and 3450 RPM. To set the override while the motor is running, press the override key. Pressing the up or down arrows will enter changes that are automatically stored. Once the desired override duration elapses, the motor will automatically return to the programmed schedule at the point where it would normally be running. Pressing and holding the override key 3 seconds will cancel the override mode.